following announcement has been paid for by the New World Order.
Thank you. a little bit rusty and I think my head is caving in. And I don't know if I've ever been really loved by a hand that's touched me, and I feel like something's gonna give. And I'm a little bit angry. Oh, well, this ain't over. No, not here. Not while I still need you around. You don't hold me. We're not changing. Yeah, we just might.
Down where I will. y'all get used to this tale, we'll be busy. These are trapping dogs, rhythmic dogs, harmonic dogs, house dogs, street dogs, dogs of the world unite, dancing dogs.
unbelievable. We'll be right back. song.
We'll be right back.
edition of Between the Lines, Rudy tells us about two high school football teams who played the game with the right spirit this last Friday.
We got a great call on Saturday afternoon from the mother of a high school football player from Livingston Academy, in fact. Their game on Friday night was a playoff game against an inner-city school from Chattanooga, and the Livingston team won handily. I mean, won by a bunch, but it was so remarkable, the mother said, that afterwards, the Chattanooga team came over as a mass to the other side of the field and kept congratulating the Livingston team, and they were talking back and forth as if they were old friends. In fact, the Chattanooga player said, when you play next week, which means Livingston is going to play their next playoff game in Chattanooga, this Chattanooga team is going to be there to cheer for them. That is just remarkable. So the Livingston kids apparently said, where are you going for dinner tonight? They said, I don't know, we're kind of headed back. Why don't you come and join us? Our boosters always put some meal out for us. So the whole Chattanooga team joined the Livingston team, and they had dinner after the game. That is remarkable. In this day and age, we wonder about some sportsmanship, but for these two schools to do that, that just makes you feel good. That's great for high school sports. This is Rudy Kalis, Between the Lines.
Like a Friday afternoon, yeah, you can go there if you want, though it fades too soon. So go on, let it be. If there's a feeling coming over me, seems like it's always understood this time of year. Well, I know there's a reason to change. Well, I know there's a time for us. You think about the good times and you live with all the bad. And you can feel it in the air, feeling right this time of year. We'll be right back.
Ball games, cool nights,
cheer.